Ronda Rousey, I call you the single biggest bitch I've ever met.
Well, guess what? I've been to hell and back.
Well, look at my face. It says, get to the back of the line.
But over the past few weeks, this little son of a, he's just pissing me off at this point.
Bobby, you're nothing but a chicken. The tribal hog is going to get a country kicking to the likes he's never seen.
And that's harsh. I don't give a. You want a friend? Go get a dog.
And I'll take you to school and teach you what cool is all about. And as far as everyone is concerned, I've got you beat there too. So get in the back of the line.
Honestly, Roxanne is a selfish.
You're just gonna sit there on your ass like a little bitch, or you gonna come out to the ring?
And I am gonna kick your head right off your body.
Roman, our tribal. I want the bulldog, AJ. I don't want the guy who's been playing tag team to almost for the last year. If you're ready to see Kevin Owens raise hell all over that sorry son of a Stone Cold, give me a hell yeah! You know, this is all your fault, you stupid son of a. You know what?
Wait. I didn't make it.
You know what?
I
bet you think this is real funny. How about you and me, one-on-one next week? We'll see who's laughing then.
I think we all can agree that Big Time Bex is really just a big time. It's okay. I appreciate y'all calling me out on my. I get it. I understand.
I was doing cool. Put quite simply, he's obviously not capable of doing that. He's older. He's a little thicker. I'm nimble. I'm young. I'm spry. He just doesn't have it like me, and I think he got jealous and decided to turn on me.
Is there anything you want to say to him?
I mean, it's like bad. Like, you miss. F*** you so hard. Yeah, that's it. F*** you.
It don't matter what hair color I have. I'm still the baddest bitch in the game.
Talk about my family, man. Let's talk about your family. Oh, wait, you ain't got one because your wife divorced you and took your kids and they don't want to see your ass anymore, huh?
What did you just say?
Yeah, you heard me.
Where are you?
I'm here. Come find me.
Dude, you don't get it. I'm not going to beat you up. I'm going to f*** you up, bro. Where the f*** are you?
All right,
where are you?
Come find me.
Where are you? Dude, you don't get it. I'm going to smash your face in.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Keep playing games, bro. Keep playing games. I'm going to f*** you up. See you in Nashville! Austin Theory, I'm sorry your parents raised a. Austin Theory, I'm sorry I made your filter face ass relevant! Austin Theory, I apologize that you're a punk.
I remember being a young boy growing up in the locker room with your daddies, your uncles, your cousins. I love them all, but you two are ass.
Wow.
And I'm going to tell you up right now, hey, your puppies want to yip. Big dog left the off the leash. So he's the right-hand man.
Okay.
And this one right here, he's nothing but a little right?
Brooklyn, New York. Why you gotta give me so much? This was, I think, 2013 or 14, and I was kind of an back then.
Everyone will know the baddest big time is me. I'll see you at WrestleMania.
Oh, yeah!
Okay, we both know the truth. You want me out of your life? I couldn't agree more.
This is bull.